placed away. Race number 6 at the Meadows. 3:10 now, Mr. Rugboot. It's been a strong move about the red here. And they're all set. So the green light, ready to go now. Race 6 at the Meadows. They're set. And away, or Mr. Rugboot was very slow to begin from the inside, and Winlock Dino won the start. Will cross over and lead from Stars and Lights going up to second to third, Tat James. Around the outside, Wheat Bix Bites. Three lengths away, Dynastic Ruler. Mr. Rugboot just a bit awkward through that corner. He lost ground, passed by Clovelly Granite. Last of all, Lucky Paws off the back. Stars and Lights the leader, led by a length, but Winlock Dino regains the lead, the rail. Three wide, Wheat Bix Bites. It's Winlock Dino forging clear, though. And Winlock Dino's going to romp away at the end to win it well. Winlock Dino by about two lengths at the end over Stars and Lights. Third, maybe Tat James, and nose to Wheat Bix Bites. And then Dynastic Ruler. Mr. Rugboot got going late. He was sixth across the line. And the trailers here, long breaks back to Lucky Paws and also Clovelly Granite. 30 and 42 down to 30 and 38.